Ito naman tayo, unang showbiz balita ngayong araw. Mga bida sa pelikulang Still ibinahagi ang kanilang unforgettable experience sa kanilang naging shooting sa Japan. Panoorin po natin yan dito sa Talk BIZ.
Napuno ng kwentuhan ang masayang press con para sa pelikulang Still. Pagbibidahan ito ni Ella Cruz, Meg Imperial, Jennifer Lee at Natalie Hart. Dito ibinahagi ng mga bida ang kanilang mga hindi malilimutang experiences habang nagsushooting sila sa Japan. Nauna nang ikinuwento ni Ella ang kanyang excitement para sa kanyang pinakaunang out-of-the-country shoot.
First time ko actually mag-shoot ng movie sa ibang bansa and sa totoo lang po kinabahan ako kasi sabi nila always stress daw pag sa ibang bansa kasi you need to help with the production, tulong-tulong kayo, wala akong PA, walang makeup artist. So yon, pero with this film, sobrang naging madali siya. Para kaming namamasyal lang din. At the same time, meron kami sinushoot ng movie.
Paboritong Instagrammable spots naman sa Japan, ang memorable Still experience para kina Meg at Jennifer.
Siguro yung experience namin shooting at the temple, be able to experience the culture of Japan. First time to enter a Japanese temple and it was very solemn. We met one of the monks.
Aside from masaya sa set, is yung after na ma-pack up kami, we go to supermarket, we buy yung mga food ng tama-tama, and then we go shopping. Yung nag-bike kami, going somewhere to shop. I think I really enjoy that time kasi bonding talaga with all the cast.
Grateful naman si Natalie dahil na-experience sila sa maiksing panahon kung paano mamuhay ang mga Hapon.
Yung experience in this film talaga, sobrang ganda kasi we get to experience the life of the Japanese people. I think it was one of the best experiences in the movie kasi we get to experience the real Japanese way.
Diane Medina Ilustre para sa Talk BIZ.